Imagine a tiny gadget that can hook up your brain to computers, promising to supercharge your mind, help cure diseases, and let you control gadgets just by thinking about them. Sounds like something out of a movie, right? Well, Elon Musk's Neuralink is on a mission to turn this sci-fi fantasy into reality. But as cool as it sounds, there are some pretty big worries that come with it. Let's dive into why some folks are losing sleep over this brainy tech. Number one, say goodbye to secrets. First off, think about someone else being able to peek into your thoughts. Not just any thoughts, your secret, personal ones. Neuralink could mean our brains aren't just ours anymore. Feeling exposed yet? Number two, hackers in your head. We all hate it when our computer gets a virus. Now, imagine hackers could get into your brain. Sounds like a horror movie, right? But with Neuralink, it's a possibility that could become all too real. Number three, playing God. Messing with the brain brings up all sorts of big questions. Like, is it okay to change parts of who you are just because you can? It's a bit like opening a can of worms that might be better left shut. Number four, surgery scaries. Getting a Neuralink means having surgery on your brain. Even with the best doctors, that's pretty risky. Infections, swelling, or other scary side effects could happen. Is it worth it? Number five, rich versus regular folks. Imagine if only the super rich could afford this brain boost. We could end up with a world where they're not just richer, but smarter or even more capable than the rest of us. Doesn't sound too fair, does it? Number six, forgetting the basics. Relying too much on gadgets can make us forget how to do simple stuff on our own. If we let machines do all the thinking, we might end up not knowing how to think for ourselves. Number seven, who am I anyway? Playing around with brain tech could change your mood, your personality, or how you see the world. It's kind of scary to think about becoming someone you don't recognize. Number eight, under someone's control. What if the wrong people could control what you think or do through Neuralink? It's a power that could be used in some pretty bad ways, like something out of a dystopian novel. Number nine, stepping into the unknown. We don't really know what messing with our brains this way will do to us in the long run. It's a bit like jumping into a pool without knowing how deep it is. Number 10, the animal question. To make Neuralink, they're testing it on animals first. It raises a big question. Is it okay to potentially hurt them to make this tech? So what's the verdict? Is Neuralink a leap into an exciting future? Or are we opening a box of troubles we're not ready for? What do you think? Is it worth the risk, or are we better off keeping our brains to ourselves? Let's chat about it. Your thoughts, your worries, your hopes. Drop them in the comments. Let's figure this out together.